Guys, so this is one of the first things that I'm really excited to talk about. It has been rumored that these bikes are going to go to monoshock, and I think that we finally have the proof that these are going to be monoshock bikes. Now, clearly you cannot see the shocks because of the